trying to look for... Well, I was trying to look for, Riddler trophies. So, in the midst of, you know, trying to look for Riddler trophies, I went ahead and took care of Garfield Lens, basically getting some of, Gotham on Fire done, so... Now it's on the quest to continue. I think there's one I'm gonna try to specifically get. Queen Industries. Oliver Queen? Is Oliver Queen here? So, after I guess I do that, I'm going to go ahead and take care of the last of the, then I would take care of the last of the, take care of the last of the, Gunrunner. Are you sure about that? Looks interesting. Yay!
If you get close and apply the explosive directly to destroy it.
Okay. Well, at least now I can get the ability to control those robots. Yay! So I got another trophy. No, did I? Oh! Doi, it's in there. Yeah, I think Riddy's having is internally having a hissy fit. There's Killingers, which is which leads to the Arkham Knight's headquarters. But I'm not going to hit there now. I will hit there in a later set. Not this set, next time. Later. Maybe next time? When you know that Santa Claus is really that drunk uncle, like, yo, that is hilarious. He probably didn't like how things turned out for him. Sure did? Because that dead I thought it was awake. Oh crap! oh, more fancy ways to get into Bleak Island. Hilarious. Yeah, there's the thing that I was...
Some freaks tearing up dead bodies. Sounds pretty nasty. Let's go.
Oh, ew! You sure about that? Whoa. Okay, well there's one somewhere.
Can you believe it? I was at Blackgate, the asylum, Arkham City. Never seen Batman. Not once. Just lucky, I guess.
I don't think we want to know how that ended up coming to be. And? What's your problem? I want to know. But yeah, there are two of them in the area that do have that kind of, you know, challenge thing. So yeah. And, I'll probably look for one more of any sort of riddles, and then after that, I think I'll, I think I'll do one of the side missions. What are you gonna do there? Oh, if I know it's gotta be the Joker. Cause Joker? Oh boy's usually up to no good. Yeah, I don't want to hear about that story. wow. Can't imagine. I wouldn't want to be dragged in it, to be honest. Yeah, next time go consult Scarecrow. He's the one that got that jizz together. If I know. It's a mess. A whole like mess. Layman, what? Ray, what a crack are you on today? Oh. Well, I'm at it. Hold on. More line of duty.